does a line graph represent? What does it show? Kendra.
How the data changes and how it fluctuates between points.
Okay. That's good. Does anyone have anything to add to it? Chloe?
It shows the data.
Okay. Kendra?
Increase.
Okay, so it shows the difference over time, right? So, everyone should have their graph labeled temperature on the side and time on the bottom. What are their axes called? Which one's the X and which one's the Y? Jason.
The temperature's Y.
Yes. So that means that the time is X. Does everyone have that on their papers?
Yes.
Temperature and time.